quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter.
It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
We're paraphrasing the gold medal hockey winning coach Herb Brooks. I just say you continue to play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers, a little bit more to the perimeter perhaps. But above all, play your game.
Throwing again on second and 10. Mahomes escaping the pressure right. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Working from the gun, Mahomes. Dancing to his left.
He'll find his running back, Edwards-Helaire.
And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
A shotgun snap and a give to Edwards-Helaire. He's going to get four out of this as he's down to the 10-yard line.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short gain.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Mahomes picked by...
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bill Stadium in upstate New York.
The folks in Buffalo love their Bills, and a moment ago they entered to the delight of this sold-out crowd. They're set for football as their Bills will do battle with the New Orleans Saints.
And we are underway in Buffalo. No run back here on the opening kickoff as we'll start.
Show 'em my lights, camera, action like verbs. Going hard for my sister. do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with him for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense. Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bill Stadium in upstate New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens. And we are underway in Buffalo. Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Play action. Now Jackson. Well, he's going to take a shot right away. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
So many times we see teams go on the road and want to lean on their running game, but this crew just announced they're going to try and air it out and make hay downfield.
Here's second and 10. Jackson now. His throw incomplete.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
So two incompletions have led him to an early third and 10. Now Jackson. That ball caught. It's Mark Andrews, the tight end. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision. And QBs love to make that easy throw. And they hooked up there for a first down.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. It's A.J. Klein, the linebacker.
That fast, bro. For real. No, don't leave, bro. For real. It's just one interception. You talking hella shit? Oh, he got another one. Oh my God, we got another one.
And the Bills are going to get possession here as they force the opening drive turnover. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at the 39-yard line. Throwing to start the drive, Allen. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them, they're going to have trouble if they continue to throw into double coverage.
He better be careful. Throwing into too much double coverage might have a couple of them picked off. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. So they'll wind up losing 5 yards on the play. And they're going to face an uphill battle here on third and long.
Three down.
31's
the mic.
I got one. To the air, Allen. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A big gain there for the Bills.
A very early momentum changer there. Actually a dream killer for the defense because they forced a third down. Felt like they had a good chance to get off the field defensively. And then they got hit with that big play.
And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Another try after the first down sack. Allen, he's got the connection to Cole Beasley. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. The Ravens bring out an extra defensive back here on third. A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. And he completes it to the tight end, Knox. And he is going to have a Bills first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Really been an ideal start for them. They get the turnover on the opening possession. Now here they are moving the ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is finish this drive off because they took it away, right? So now you got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down, put a touchdown on them. Look out, you've won the mental battle early in the game, and that may carry over for you.
First and goal, a chance to convert that early turnover into points. They run here with Singletary, and he takes it in across the chalk for a Bills touchdown. Devin Singletary taking it in from 4 yards out, and the Bills have taken the early lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good, and that makes the score 7-0.
You trying to nano blitz?
To the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone.
Yo, you good, bro? And it's a little bit too early in the morning to be acting foolish.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
From the 30 on second down, Jackson. That is caught, Rashad Bateman. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big gain there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. From the gun, Jackson. Flushed out right. Trying to improvise. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
And now a first chance for the backup here to throw. Gets it off to Freeman.
One of my old teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to account for their passing game, that's difficult. And just when you think you get everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. And in this case, he picks up a first down.
And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
This drive is turning into an extended one, and the guy carrying the ball, he's becoming more like a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while, I'm not too sure how many guys are going to want to run up and tackle him.
Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Now Dobbins again on second down, and he'll go down here at the 12-yard line.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
From down at the 12, it's first and 10. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown.
I saw you said something. I don't know what you just said now.
A 12-yard touchdown run. And the Ravens are an extra point away from tying the football game. Tucker able to connect on the extra point.
Just know it takes no skill to run the ball in this game.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Looking to throw again on second down. Allen. And Allen will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the contact at the end.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
And across midfield, he goes into Raven territory. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and two.
Good yardage there on first down, exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making first downs, keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
Partner, it's a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about three different routes, and that was it. Now he can run anything and catch the balls. We just
head all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Cole Beasley, 32 yards, and the Bills have taken the lead.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now, see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And with just under a minute to go, they might try to think about mounting a drive here if they can and get in the end zone. Could potentially tie this game up. They'll throw on first down with Jackson. He's going to look deep down the field. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
Well, partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
Yeah, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3. From the gun, it's Jackson. And he's got his receiver. That's Sammy Watkins. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. And his throw is incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Again on second and 10, it's Jackson. Throwing the out route and complete. That's Andrews. And he is out of bounds inside the 35.
That's a pretty throw right there. That ball's in the air a long time, but it's right on the money on the right sideline. A really good route. Moving the defenders towards the middle of the field before breaking to the sideline. What a completion there. Big time arm strength. Very nice route.
The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. From the 31, Jackson flush to his right. First down and more for Jackson. And he's going to get it down to the 14-yard line. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Throw right side is complete to Andrews, his tight end. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds right around the 7. That was the 8th play of the drive, so a somewhat fitting pickup of 8 yards. To throw again on second down, Jackson. Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. It's A.J. Klein, the linebacker, and he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Bills with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. Now this will be returned from deep in the end zone. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. He's at the 40, the 20, 10, 5, and he'll bring it back all the way. Touchdown, Buffalo. And you've used the phrase with me before, pressing the kicking game. What exactly does that mean? Because they did it there.
It means focusing on it, all aspects of it, because it's the third part of the game, offense, defense, special teams. If you press the kicking game, create an advantage, make a big play, it often leads to victory.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And it's now 21-7. So now the other return teams out there as they'll try to duplicate what they just saw. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone. Costly.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we've got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got three on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah. Will they make up for it?
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. Buying time to his left. Give him 7 on the play, and it'll be a second down.
The best quarterbacks that ever played the game all wanted to blend in with their teammates and be one of the guys. But sometimes you got to take modesty and put it aside. You're the franchise quarterback, the face of the team, and the guy that leads them to victory. You have to get down and protect yourself and not take hits like that.
And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there.
That was good, tough running right up the middle. And if the defense can't penetrate and make him slow his pace or change direction, that's often the end result.
And now Jackson will look to throw it.
Oh, and for the third time, Jackson going to be intercepted. Teron Johnson able to pick it. And a great return here gets this one all the way down to the 26-yard line. So an opening drive interception to begin this second half.
And just think about the time you spent in the locker room going over what you expected to do in the second half. Not the way they saw it, not the way they drew it up. You find out this is something that you can't just edit, right? There's no rewrite here. This is live, and now they've got to find a way out of this hole.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. Now Allen. Eluding the pressure right. And he's got his tight end.
Easy, bro. Easy.
Dawson Knox. There.
Which color should I pick? Big, any, mini, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. You big, bro, gotta go. Big bird, giving crow. A group of baddies coming for. Give me money, kiss my toes. Going with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit.
Talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's, only the thousand, boy. I had to get too touch, and it get too foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of please don't test me like on that boy Johnny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gonna get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even had no tunnels. They change the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rapper. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lewis, red bottom, them I think I cut my feet.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my wife to stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low is at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 613, bad girl, her hat just got a star. She got it stitching, I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1, I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 438 is not a game, it's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane, put right back in his lane. I'ma sit that pat when I get to Cali, hope it gets sent back over. Ran in your range, ain't send no players, all I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine, gon' spare yours, we're not doing this game over. Only been rapping for like 4 months, now they players time over. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball.
Tables and turns.
Forget the bridge we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to kill me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Oh,
they count me out.
Nah,
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bills Stadium in upstate New York. The folks in Buffalo love their Bills, and a moment ago, the
I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
Yes.
I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run it to you.
Go. When the kick off the bum, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the stadium tunnels, and the noise level in this place was just about off the charts. They are set for football as the Chiefs get set to do battle with the Buffalo Bills. This fielded right at the goal line. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now here's Mahomes. And he's going to drop this off to Williams, complete. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45.
I like it, I like it, I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
Second down and 3. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. That's caught. It's DeMarcus Robinson. And he's got a first down as the tackle made at the Bills 30. A little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play, and gave up a bigger one instead.
They stay on the ground. This time, it's Williams. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19.
Second and one, and people want to run the football. This is where every back in the league is supposed to do exactly what we just saw there, pick up the first down.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. They'll set up the screen. This is Williams. And he's brought down. Great mix of play calling so far. 3 runs, 3 passes. All 3 passes have been completions. First and goal.
I think on defense now, you have to almost take a chance. Rely on your scouting. Pick a play you think they would run here.
And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Clyde Edwards-Helaire able to take it in from 1 yard out. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead. And his kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking-wise as this one stays a 6-0 game. So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And here comes Diggs. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10, just shy of the 30. Throwing to start the drive. Allen flushed out right. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
And some room to roam now. Past the 20. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Devin Singletary, 63 yards. And the Bills are an extra point away from taking the lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And they take the lead here at 7-6. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Fields this way up at the 17. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
This will be a gain of about 8 to the 27-yard line. You often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
On second down, it's Williams. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
54's Mike. 54's Mike. Check, check, check.
Looking to throw is Mahomes. That to his running back, Edwards-Helaire. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big gain there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. After one, a one-point game, 7-6. So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 41. They go play action. Now Mahomes. This one swung out to Williams. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. They fake the give. Now Mahomes. Now a swing pass. It's Edwards-Helaire. And he'll go down at the 28.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. He is taken down at the 21 after a short gain of 2. Seventh play of the drive now as they come up on a 3rd and 3.
You don't want none. Right there, 54, right there, right there, 54, Mike. You remember me? You remember me?
From the gun, it's Mahomes. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down.
We just saw a nice example of why teams often bring in baseball guys to teach quarterbacks how to slide in key situations. You want to protect your franchise guy. Make sure he doesn't get hurt. He did exactly that on that play. A perfect slide to avoid the big hit and pick up a first down.
Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Yellow, yellow. Let's go, Blue Lady.
Check pass. Check pass.
Second down, back to Edwards-Helaire. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the one-yard line.
I hope we give enough respect to the big guys up front because they have been getting it done on this drive. The holes have been large, and they've been barreling through them, picking up first downs.
Check. 15. Check. 53.
Now Mahomes. And in for the Chiefs' touchdown. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. He scored on the ground and through the air. And the Chiefs are going to jump back in front. CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point because you've got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And here comes Diggs. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offense's sails because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
Yeah, they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. They'll run on first down with Singletary, and he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Allen off the play fake. Steps away to his left. He's got his target. It's the tight end, Knox. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. A big gain there for the Bills. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Allen now looks to throw. Flush to his right. That's going to be caught. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. They'll look to run with Singletary. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Devin Singletary with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And we are tied here in the second quarter. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Fielded. And a mistake on the lateral. It's a loose ball. So a teammate picking him up there. That was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Just a yard to go here on second down. To throw, it's Mahomes. This is caught by Robinson. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two. And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter.
15. Let's get in that half.
Right there, 54, right there, right there. 54, Mike.
They'll throw now on the final play. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
All right, Coach, thanks. Yeah, both teams likely to make some changes in what's been a closely fought battle to this point.
Get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And here comes Diggs. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
Eluding the pressure right.
And Allen will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the contact at the end. 56. Mike, 56
right now. Here's Allen on first and 10. Being chased out left. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down.
As a passer, you're always trying to find that open window to throw the ball downfield. How about this one? Right in the middle of the field, right in the heart of a defense.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. Singletary again, and he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40.
I know flashy plays, splashy plays, as people like to call them, that attracts a lot of attention, but let's face it.
Just so you know, if you keep being in that play, I'm just going to keep running the ball.
The game plan they've got going right now.
Back-to-back 5-yard gains, didn't force the ball downfield, picked it up on the ground.
Yeah, offensive line, they're getting it done.
It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
Operating from the red zone now. Allen forced out to his left. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. A gain of 8 there on the 8th play of the drive.
And that's why you do all the drills that you do from the quarterback position, because you're not going to just throw to your strength. The right-handed quarterback naturally will want to move to the right side to throw the football. But sometimes you've got to go left, and that's exactly what happened on that play. Forced to his left, still able to accurately throw it downfield for a completion.
Only a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a third down. Allen gonna throw. And this pass broken up. The contact well timed there, and now fourth down.
From a defensive perspective, they had exactly what you want anytime they want to throw the football. There was pressure on the quarterback. They were getting after him, and they tightened down on the receivers and forced the incompletion.
He's got it. Touchdown, Bills. Devin Singletary, a 7-yard touchdown grab.
And the Bills have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score on the opening drive of the second half. Here's Bass now for the extra point.
It's up and good, and that'll make
make the score 21-14. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Here's Mecole Hardman. And he'll get it up just past the 20 as his guys will go to work at the 21-yard line. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point, but it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Let's get it. Let's go. Don't get nervous. From the 24, Mahomes. They'll set up the screen to Edwards-Helaire. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes. Got his man, it's Williams. The first down screen pass, good for 5. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. You're tackling them almost on the spot. That means you have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
As big of a play as we've had in this one so far. This is 3rd and 3. He'll drop that off to Edwards-Helaire.
You really celebrating? You good? Is this like your only game of the day or something?
Certainly had success throughout this contest, getting him the ball in the passing game, and there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it, and no adjustment has been made to take it away.
And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards. And it'll make it a 2nd down.
Heavy on the edges. Heavy on the edges. Hey, watch that. Watch that. Check Mike 54. Mike 54. Here we go. 57.
They go back to the ground with Edwards-Helaire. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shot.
And the funny part is you're losing and you celebrating. Like, what?
Carries for him so far. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's 1st and 10. They'll run out of the gun here, Williams. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. 2nd down. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And he checks this one down to Williams. So back-to-back plays, each get nothing. And all of a sudden here, it's 3rd down. So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. They face a critical 3rd down now, needing a score here in the late going. And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a 1st down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
Now Mahomes got to have this one. That's to his running back, complete.
You know, they pay me extra for this.
And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7, but first things first, they need to score as they come up on 1st and goal. They'll run with Edwards-Helaire, and he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. Here's Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. Toward the pylon, caught. And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they needed. extra point can tie this thing up in the final minute.
And while it appears the heavy lifting was accomplished by scoring the touchdown, they're still down one. That extra point is not a gimme.
Mahomes will throw. Flushed out right. And it is caught. They got the 2 points, and with it, they've taken the lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And here comes Diggs. A lane opens here. He's past the 30. And he's all the way up across the 40 and down at the 42. Great return.
And when you're facing a deficit on the scoreboard, you're just looking for something to get you right back into the game. And that's the spark that they were looking for. They got it with that big return.
Allen. Dancing to his left. Into the hands of Singletary. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. Throwing is Allen. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game.
He was still looking through his progressions and going through his receiver options. And while he was doing that, the defense got to him quickly in the pocket.
And it was a great example of zone coverage. Well executed, well coordinated. All the receivers were covered, and he couldn't evade the rush back in the pocket.
Out to the left, he's got his tight end, Knox. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15. Working the sideline there. Good route, good catch. First down, and he gets out of bounds.
Now you have to like the play calling because you have to run some guys down the middle of the field to draw some of the defenders away. They can't just let them guard the sideline exclusively. That's how it's going to work. Sidelines and incompletions to use the clock.
Chris Jones on the stop. And with inside of 10 seconds, 8 to be precise, we get whistles and a timeout on the field.
We can't be totally sure that that was by design, but we do know that a lot of kickers like the ball in the right hash in order to kick the field goal.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. A little unconventional, but another kneel down here as they work towards a field goal try. So now with 6 seconds remaining, we get a timeout on the field. So all eyes now on Tyler Bass. His first attempt of the afternoon, and it's for the win. So it was the defense that jumped, and that'll move them 5 yards closer.
Wonder how they did it. What if they twitched a little bit up front, you know, a little subtle head movement. The officials did the
Are you mad? You mad? Yeah, you mad. Let's get it one more time. Let's do it one more time so we can get up out of here. Come on. Good job.